Puppet! Where have you been?
In a pub!
Did you get knocked down by a bus?
Aye!
What number of bus was it?
Ah, it was a ring one.
Where was
I,
it?
I wanted a 19, but it was
a... Did you actually get knocked down by a bus? I hope you paid your fare, you cunt.
I don't pay fare on the bus.
Tell me, was it the side of the bus, the front of the bus, or did you run into the back here?
The front here.
Honestly?
Aye.
Whose fault was it?
Mine.
It's funny how you can never get a bus when you want one.
Aye, but when you don't want one, they get you.
So?
They hit you.
How fast was it going?
I don't fucking know. They taught me
did
anyway.
Did they put you out again?
I could take them up with oil. Check me out. I said, I'm not staying in here, you fucking bad.
This is the first puppet that's been fucking here for a while.
So what happened, puppet? Did you get knocked down right enough, eh?
Aye.
Fuck's sake, where was that?
I got a couple.
Did you end up
in the hospital? You're right.
Aye,
they took
me to the hospital.
How long were you in the hospital?
I could find myself.
Yeah,
I wouldn't
have
stayed
on night.
And
on night.
Right, guys, I'll
catch
you later. Right, J.D.
I wouldn't have stayed in the hospital.
Do you know?
Soon they checked me out, I said bye-bye. And I walked out.
The old man's pies are looking a bit yellow.
Ah, that's a jaundice.
But you're going to need to fucking watch, that's a danger sign.
As if fuck, gonna die, you're gonna die.
I bet every cunt wants you to last a bit longer.
I don't, but...
How? Do you want me to tell you how we're going to need to get the finger out and get you put into one of these fucking health camps? Your acting career's ready to take off.
Aye, I'm not getting there.
Have you ever seen the Peaky Blinders?
No.
Well, we're going to make one called the Cheeky Bastards.
And you're a cheeky bastard.
It's about Glasgow chub men.
Oh well.
Of the 1930s. See where we're on the subject.
I've been in 1930s.
I know that, but I'm researching Glasgow gangs of the 1930s, right? Can you think of any old tearaways for years and years and years and years ago?
Old Dick Barton.
Nah.
Who's a tearaway?
I need
Tam Cabri.
Cad wasn't a chub man. Cad was just a brawler.
A brawler, just an arsehole. Don't you tell my fucking say that.
Nah, I won't get any further than their growth.
Right, smokies.
Right, who else was... I'm talking about old. Who's the oldest chib man for Royston or Blackhill?
Tony Smith.
Oh, I've heard of him, but he wasn't born in the 20s. Tony Smith was involved in a big fight in the old barns years ago.
He's about 70.
Is he still kicking about? I bet he'd need to be about 80 odds.
Well, 70 or anyway.
Tony would have been the son of a 1930s gangster, maybe.
He was a bit of a bandit,
wasn't
he?
Oh, they were all fucking feared for him anyway, weren't they?
Aye, I'm no fear
of him. You heard all about Tony Smith name mentioned that you were in trouble, weren't you?
I could have a couple of assholes.
Tony Smith coming down to see you.
I see Tony Smith every day. I see him in the Gallagher bar.
Oh, tell him what I was asking. Where's your favourite pub, Puppet?
Anyone that likes me in.
Is that the name? Yeah.
Who do you call him? Was with us?
Any pub that likes you?
Anyone that likes me in can like me.
What was the last pub you were in? What's that boy stoning or something? What's you doing for, pal?
Like curry nights and...
The Gallagher bar.
Is that your favourite?
So, it's the one I get all the time.
Is that in Royston Road?
Aye. It's the one I get my tick.
Oh, don't mention the word tick, you can't.
You can, but
the thing is, you're not allowed to say tick.
All right, I got any money off him.
Right. What's the worst pub in Glasgow?
The worst pub.
It's got to be one that you're
not. McKinnon's.
Is it?
You're not allowed to park here.
You're not. But why is McKinnon's so snide?
Because it's a dump.
What about, do you ever get into any Rangers pubs?
Aye.
What ones?
The Lord Nelson.
Do you like it?
Oh, you don't go there. Kingston.
Aye, I did. Aye.
He's allowed in the Lord Nelson.
Aye, you should get tick in there.
Tick?
Aye. I haven't ever one give him myself and tap him that one. And the one behind the bar went, oh, the football's
in the wrong pub, aye.
Say, Puppet, the football's on the day. Well, do you want pint or something? Oh, I want pint, but I'm here to get money off you, go to an R.I.P. pub. She said, much you want? I said, did you shoot him pound?
Did you get it?
Ah, she gave me it.
Is that blackmail?
And she gave me the pint, she said, get the fuck.
Blue mail.
Do me a favour, go to that pub across the road.
What pub are you going to today?
The Gallagher.
The good and the bad.
And the ugly.
Right, back on to the independence debate. How did the...
would you hang me free Scotland?
Yes.
Definitely.
I say I know.
Right, hold on. Can you remember when the Act of the Union was?
How do I fucking know?
1707.
I'm not fucking old as you.
It was 300 years ago in 2007.
You were born then, weren't you?
Ah, well, incarnated.
During the war.
Right.
The Boer War.
Right, so moving swiftly on to 2013. Have you got a message for the people of Scotland why they should vote for independence?
Aye.
What?
To get rid of the fucking Queen.
And who else?
That fucking big ears, Charles.
Ah, but forget the royal family, who else?
All the bastards that murdered Lady Di.
Well, they're going to be getting it shortly. Yes, we'll agree with that. Right, who else?
Alex Salmond.
No, we like Fish Face.
Aye, but...
listen, see while we're on the subject.
He'll do you in that.
Right, bastard. As much as I don't 100% like Alex Salmond, he's only the figurehead voice that's touting it the new right.
Aye.
He's no, you can vote him out after we get independence. Him and Sturgeon, people seem to think that you're voting for them, you're no.
You're just voting for independence.
It's just that a lot of these bandwagon people jump.
They're on the wagon mules.
No, we know you're after the wagon. We're not talking about that wagon.
I'm going to fucking own the wagon soon to pub.
Right, another quick message relating to independence before we go. Why should they vote for independence?
Because, get out of fucking England government.
Correct. And what else?
You fuck your Queen.
Oh, for fuck's sake. The Queen's nothing to do with
it. We're not need to pay her any money.
Well, she'll still be the Queen.
She may still be the Queen, but we're not need to hear any money.
No, we still will.
No, I'm no.
The difference is, she might end up paying Scottish poll tax on her big hussies up here.
Aye, I don't pay poll tax anyway, that's all the same.
Well, it's called council tax now.
I don't pay that either.
They've got you with the cobblers as well with the bedroom tax.
I don't pay that either.
How many bedrooms have you got?
One.
Well, you don't even use it, you sleep in the couch.
No. It's the other room, the bedroom's all the one.
What is it? Is it a single end?
Aye.
What's a single end for the purpose of the people that no got a clue what a single end is?
I will.
A single end room.
Aye. All I've got is my living room, my bedroom in the van, and my toilet, and that's it.
Pristine cleaners at the toilet.
Aye.
Right, okay, right, I better go then.
Hey, where are you going then, man?
No, I'm going to save a bit of power on this thing.
Gotta save a bit of power. You're going to get Scottish power.
Scottish, right? Scottish power.
Fuck you, Scottish power. I waited in the other day for them.
Are they giving you a hard time yet?
3 o'clock a week, didn't they?
And what happened?
They came at 6 o'clock at night.
And said what?
I wasn't in at 6 o'clock, I was out by then.
Right, what were they coming up for?
To sing me my meter.
What, reset it?
I put my nan in and they gone.
Right, bastards. Aye. But did they not leave you a set of skipping ropes and a big conal?
No, they left my bomb.
Right, over now.
Over? And where are you going? To see over?
The pub.
What about these golf balls, Gary?